Researchers from Indiana University might have found a way to tell if someone is having suicidal thoughts by using blood tests. The researchers say the test could be crucial, as many times people who are thinking about killing themselves choose not to share their intent with others for fear of stigma or that, in fact, their plans may be thwarted.
Using blood samples from 9 white men with bipolar disorder, researchers isolated a group of proteins that rose or fell when the men switched from no suicidal thoughts to contemplating suicide.
Researchers also examined blood from 9 white men who had committed suicide without overdosing on drugs, as that could alter the results. Those results showed higher than normal expressions of the gene SAT1 and low expressions of the gene CD24. Those two biomarkers were the most closely linked to suicidal thoughts. The researchers compared the results to those from 2 other groups of patients, one with bipolar disorder and the other with schizophrenia. They found the biomarkers predicted the results of hospitalization for suicidal behavior in both groups, with an especially strong link for the bipolar patients.
Doctors say the results could lead to a test psychiatrists can use.
Researchers also want to look at other patients to see if the results are similar among non-white men. More than 1 million people worldwide die from suicide every year. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.